help you.
To what do I owe this pleasure?
Samuel Bantian. I only do the train.
Take care. Hello again.
Why are you following me? I can't believe what I'm seeing in this book. It's just too horrible to... Yes. First and foremost, I will never meet with him again. I can promise you that. Secondly, I remember him... Yes, that's right. You don't think he would dig up another... Oh, no, he wouldn't. But I guess he has been. Oh, my. What have I done? Yes, you do that. I don't even want... I hope you can... Forgive me. I had no idea. Glad to see you are well.
I had a feeling you'd catch on sooner or later. That's why I had this trap prepared for you. If you'll notice, the grave is already dug. This time, it wasn't to take something away from the grave. Show me what you've got! Yeah! I had a feel this. You'll never take me down. Oh. Whoa. Good to see you.
Hello, my friend. Were you able to stop? Then we can at last rest. I've come to some decisions. I also want you to know that I realize you risked your life to give me. It's the least I can do to... I have disposed of all my ill-gotten... You've shown me mercy. I won't forget that. Thank you.
What is it, citizen?
Greetings, sir. Have you heard any word about the consequences?
They say syndicates of wizards have led a boycott of imperial goods in the land of the Altmen.
Altmen have powerful wizards.
Everybody needs a copy of the Black Horse Courier.
Well met.
Did you ever go to the copious coin purse?
If you...
I have been anxiously... I am pleased that... Rindir's... The very thought of what... Well done. This show... In your absence, Thornir visited and we... He told me of his intentions to donate all. Last but not least, he's a... In return, the society has decided... Now, I'm sure you are... I'm mature enough to admit I was mistaken. It's been a pleasure doing business with you.